Hey guys, a very good evening to all my crypto believers. So have you all been curious about what's happening in the market? Don't you worry, the CoinMonks got you covered. You can also stay crypto dated with by listening to our crypto news podcast. We have left the link for you in the description box below. Okay, so before starting with the updates, let's quickly quote today's headlines. This Christmas special, meme coin surged by 400% in last 24 hours. Bitmart hacked, lost over $196 million. Voting opens for the Play to Earn Blockchain Game Awards 2021. Crash? What crash? This cryptocurrency just replaced Dogecoin and Shiba Inu as a top 10 token. So let's start off with the refresh feed. So to infinity and beyond, the virtual moat of the Christmas special meme coin. I mean, not really, of course, I'm kidding. Anyways, moving towards our first portion for today, let's have a look at today's top meme coin, the Christmas special, Christmas Floki X. Name's again quite original, isn't it? Well, let's have a look at what it actually is, and it's 400% surge in the past 24 hours. So let's begin with our inscription being, the live Christmas Floki X price today is 7.29 E8 USD dollars with a 24-hour trading volume of $66,206.32 USD. This price is updated according to 2 p.m. IST. Christmas Floki X is up 430.06% in the last 24 hours. Current coin market cap ranking is 4504 with a live market cap available. The circulating supply is not available and a max supply of 1000 trillion C Floki X coins. Christmas is coming. This time Musk and his dog Floki will distribute Christmas gifts to everyone. Let's everyone have a rich and beautiful Christmas carnival night. Christmas Floki X is a deflationary and high dividend rebasing token. It recently got registered on CoinMarketCap on 2nd December and also tweeted its achievements from its official Twitter handle claiming that Christmas Floki X has completed many achievements. Trending on DEX tool within 1 hour of launch, listed on CMC within 2 hours of launch, CG will be available soon, broadcast marketing is coming, have a wonderful Christmas Eve with Christmas Floki X, designed to keep the icon rising while gaining profits and generous bonuses. Anyways, moving forward, the most recent centralized exchange breach, Bitmart lost $196 million in various cryptocurrencies. PeckShield observed an unusually high number of outbound transfers at initially. PeckShield estimated that the losses on the Ethereum network were $100 million in different cryptocurrencies and $96 million on the Binance Smart Chain. My God, welcome to another episode of Does This Much Money Even Exist? So our next inscription says, wait, let me insert the Hackerman meme template quietly here. Bitmart has lost $196 million in various cryptocurrencies in the latest centralized exchange hack, which may be among the most devastating to date. At 7:30 p.m. UTC, PeckShield first noticed an excessive amount of outbound transfers. It found out that a range of tokens had been sent out of Bitmart's hot wallet starting at 4:30 p.m. EST. These tokens included large amounts of meme tokens like Shiba plus $500,000 in the stablecoin USDC. One of Bitmart's addresses is currently showing steady outflows of entire token balances, some worth tens of millions of dollars, to an address labeled as the Bitmart hacker by Etherscan. Communicators have pointed out that funds have been removed from the Binance Smart Chain blockchain as well, which could increase the number of funds taken. The funds have been transferred to the Ethereum mixing service Tornado Cash, making it more difficult to track them. PeckShield estimated the losses to be $100 million in various cryptocurrencies on the Ethereum chain and $96 million on the Binance Smart Chain in a follow-up tweet. The hacker has been systematically using decentralized exchange aggregator 1inch to exchange stolen assets for cryptocurrency Ether and then depositing the ETH into privacy mixer Tornado Cash using a secondary address, making the hacked funds more difficult to track. Bitmart representatives initially claimed in an official Telegram channel that the outflows were routine withdrawals, dismissing reports of the hack as fake news. Hours later, Bitmart CEO Sheldon Saya confirmed that the outflows were indeed the result of a security breach. Sheldon Saya tweeted that we have identified a large-scale security breach related to one of our ETH hot wallets and one of our BSC hot wallets. At this moment, we are still concluding the possible methods used. The hackers were able to withdraw assets of the value of approximately 150 million USD. The affected ETH hot wallet and BSC hot wallet carries a small percentage of assets on Bitmart, and all our other wallets are secure and unharmed. We are now conducting a thorough security review and will post updates as we progress. At this moment, we are temporarily suspending withdrawals until further notice. We beg for your kind understanding and patience on this situation. Thank you very much. So yet again, ending this coverage with a tweet, let's move on to our next inscription. The Blockchain Game Awards 2021 are hosted by playtoearn.net. Voting for top blockchain games and content creators is now possible for anyone having a Web3 wallet. The voting for the Blockchain Game Awards 2021 has begun. Playtoearn.net is the world's largest blockchain games data aggregator with over 700 crypto and NFT blockchain games featured. World of gaming has been redefined using blockchain technology, from classic play-to-earn titles like Alien Worlds to recent additions like Star Atlas. Gaming has solidified itself as the largest fish in the ocean of unique DeFi options thanks to DeFi components and NFTs. Micro-communities emerge in a lot of these games, competing, developing, and establishing new virtual conventions. Voting for their favorite blockchain games and content creators is now possible for anyone having a Web3 wallet. The awards will be decided entirely by public vote. From December 1st through December 22nd, you can cast your vote. 2 weeks later, the winners will be announced. CryptoKitties is also on the list. This is a game that has taken NFTs to a whole new level. This game, which is centered on collectible small critters known as CryptoKitties, allows users to breed and adopt different cats of different sizes and kinds, a virtual cat lover's dream, to say the least. Cash rewards will be awarded to the best 3 blockchain games picked by the general audience. The worth of the surroundings rises as players spend more time in the games and acquire more in-game goods. In the recent sandbox gaming world, unique NFT land sales hit an astonishing $86 million just last week. The popularity of play-to-earn gaming, which is now supported by big financial institutions and available to gamers from many emerging nations, is here to stay. Best of luck in all of the games. The victors will receive a pleasant little Christmas surprise. So moving forward with the meme coin battle, which is having a next level enthusiasm in crypto lovers' mind, right? The crypto markets experienced some amazing volatility over the weekend. A flash crash early Saturday morning resulted in a massive loss of value for a number of major large cap cryptocurrencies, isn't it? After the world's largest cryptocurrency witnessed a spectacular 18% drop in 1 hour, other large-cap cryptocurrencies followed Bitcoin's example. Popular meme tokens Dogecoin and Shiba Inu were not spared from the significant volatility, falling 10.3% and 8.4% respectively during the previous 24 hours as of 8 p.m. EST. There were few bright spots though. Terra, a stable currency ecosystem that's increasing in popularity right now for obvious reasons, is one of the victors from this instability. Terra has officially risen into 10th place in the cryptocurrency market cap rankings, displacing both Dogecoin and Shiba Inu from the top 10. Investors opt to invest in cryptocurrencies for a variety of reasons. Alternative asset classes may be appealing to certain investors who seek to diversify their holdings. Others may be interested in the emerging space's development potential. However, many investors are interested in cryptocurrencies because of the possible hedging impact these tokens are predicted to have in times of market crisis. However, the steep drop in crypto prices we saw earlier this morning has created a widening divide between cryptocurrencies that are considered real safe havens and others, such as meme tokens, that may be suffering from too much leverage. Investors tend to be fascinated by Terra's stability as well as the growing potential of practical use cases with this token and the consequent benefit created by Luna in the case of Terra, a notable stable currency ecosystem. The relatively poor performance of Dogecoin and Shiba Inu in recent months is part of the reason for their exclusion from the top 10 cryptocurrency leaderboards. Both dog-themed tokens have lost more than 25% of their value in the last month and have lost a lot more from their highs. In most asset markets, there appears to be a flight to safety. Terra has quickly become a high-profile token for individuals searching for a safe long-term core holding. So we would now wind up with our assessment for today evening and meet you all tomorrow with even more interesting stuff. Until then, you may consider joining our Telegram channel for free crypto signals, visit our blog linked below for guides, reviews and tutorials, and subscribe to the channel and get daily updates about the crypto market. Lastly, with this little favor of CoinMonks, we hope you stay updated. Thanks for watching and have a nice day ahead.